Dear Loymed, it's me, future you. How are you, etc., etc.? Now, to answer your burning questions swiftly, no, they have not invented the flying car or the brothel drive-thru. Yes, I know, the future is bleak. But there have been great advancements in fields such as genetic engineering, where the next generation of babies will be born with noses that pick themselves and they'll have a biological dislike for pop music. Britney, Paris, and Rihanna all die in a tragic accident involving both Britney and Paris flashing their signature nether regions and Rihanna singing about it in that oh-so-painful whiny voice, which killed Britney and Paris, leaving Rihanna with no one to look up to, which leads to her suicide. Due to worldwide increase in interracial relationships, a super race of beige people now run the world. After 30 years, you continue to attract a fast-growing fan base of subscribers on YouTube, 70% of whom are gay, another 15% are in the closet, and the other 15% deny the very existence of the closet they are hiding in. Oh, and you're still a virgin. If you want this to change, you'll have to say yes to those supermodel twin sisters who are part Swiss, part Mozambican, and part six. I know, you have your standards, but something has to give. And to this day, we still don't know why Mims is hot, who shot the deputy, or what the hell me do means. Oh, and we found the answer to the meaning of life. And global warming is still quite hot. That's the future in short. I'll write you another letter with more details soon. Cheers. P.S. Unlike the frameless glasses, the lensless glasses never quite catch on with the visually impaired.